The Blazer EV is a big part of our portfolio moving forward. Of course, we had a great foundation with our two generations of the Chevrolet Volt and the Bolt EV. It's really just the natural evolution of what we want to bring to the market. And what we see with the Blazer EV, it just takes it one step further.
The Blazer EV is inspired by the passion that Chevrolet has for driving and for motorsports.
As an exterior designer, my job was to make this thing look as fast as it is. We wanted this to look low, wide, and well planted on the ground. When you see the exterior, there's this promise of speed. But when you get inside, you get to see that it really delivers.
One of the things we say often is that it's design that raises your heartbeat. We really felt with the shift toward EV, the performance was going to be there. And we felt the interior really needed to be authentic and speak to that. And so a high level of expressiveness and dynamic design was something that we felt was appropriate for this interior. Definitely wanted to offer a functional space. With the shift to Ultium, it allowed the designers a lot of flexibility to really maximize that space.
The Ultium platform enables us from the ground up to design, engineer, and build a product that is what customers are looking for.
Ultium is our all-new electric vehicle platform with interchangeable motors and batteries so we can get customers the type of driving experience and the type of range that's right for their budget and their driving needs. One of the great things about electric vehicles and the Ultium platform is just how instantaneous and smooth the driving experience is and the torque is when you go to hit that accelerator pedal.
You just get in this thing and it's like a rocket. Throws you back in the seat and just holds you there. It's a totally different experience.
We're at the point now where that electric vehicle road trip, it's a real thing. The Chevrolet Blazer EV is all about getting our customers more range and a great driving and charging experience. With the Chevrolet Blazer EV, we have options with an available GM estimated range of up to 320 miles on a single charge.
The benefit of having the dual core charge unit is it just gives you a lot more flexibility. There are ways that you can preserve your range without having to plug in by your drivability and the behaviors that you do when you're driving.
The Blazer EV with one pedal driving and region on demand, the energy from the vehicle is being put back into the battery pack, and that allows you to charge your pack while you're driving down the road as you slow down. So what's most exciting to me is that the Blazer EV includes all this sort of newer technology, and it allows the user to access what is a really refined electric vehicle experience.
You know, there's a lot of discussion about how would we make EVs accessible for everyone. It's got to do with a number of factors: range, the performance, the technology, the design people are looking for. That's what it's all about, and I think we found the right equation with the Blazer EV.